May the 4th be with you. It is totally May 9th, and we're at the Untapped Festival, and we wandered our way over to find the Texas Ale Project and one of the men in charge here. One of those guys over there, the Texas Ale Project. So far, Untapped Festival Fort Worth. Good time?
Are you kidding me? Do you really need to ask that?
Yes,
of course.
Is that your excited face?
You know what? This is my face for all things. Excited or not. So I like to throw people off, you know?
I think that can work. That could work. Yeah. I can see that happening.
Super pumped about the bands here. Telegraph Canyon, one of my favorite bands. So we're pumped to be pouring beer here. We're actually a new startup here, actually in Dallas, in the Design District. And we're the first purpose-built brewery in Dallas proper in over 120 years, actually.
Wow. So explain that a little bit. How does that work?
So literally, like, most breweries move into a warehouse space and they put in their brew house and they start brewing in a dungeon. Well, we had the opportunity to really dig deep into my child savings account. That's a bad joke. It's not funny. but honestly, though, we took a lot of time. The project's been in the works for the last 4.5 years. So from concept to now, it's been about 4.5 years. And we literally built the building with our bare hands. It was like an Amish barn raising. It was incredible.
That sounds absolutely amazing.
Yeah, it really is. You should come by and check out the place. And for those of you out there on the interweb, you can check us out on Facebook, www.texasaleproject.com.
That's simple. I like that. I like that. Well, so when people do come to your brewery, what kind of setup do you guys have there? Do you guys do tours? Do you do setups for everybody to come check it out and hang out? Or musics, or do you ask them to like put more bricks onto your building? How does that work?
So we require everyone to bring sand and mortar,
yes.
In addition to a back brace, and if they're forklift certified, then we'll really put you to work.
We'll really put you to work then.
Yeah,
I like it.
Yeah, no, but honestly, we have a brilliant tap room, and it's really a special place. We put a lot of time and love into it. Our tap room's open on Thursday and Friday from 5 to 9. And then on Saturdays, the tap room's open from 1 to 9, and we do free tours at 2 and 3 on Saturdays.
Right on, right on. So we're going to see you at Untapped Dallas a little bit later this year in November?
Of course.
I like it. Well, thank you very much for your time, sir.
Cheers, man. It's great to meet you.